Well, g'day guys, Ian from IC Tech here, and today we're going to look at a couple items that I've recently got for my video taking. Now, we all know a tripod is very handy, especially when you use something like a Blackmagic Pocket Cinema camera, because it has no video stabilization if you get a good lens that does that. Now, you really need to have a good tripod and a head that can get that smooth movement. The problem about having a tripod is, of course, you can't get it to all places. It makes things quite difficult in a lot of ways. So the next best thing, of course, is to have a monopod. Now, these are very handy, but of course, having a simple flat end, it's not always that stable. And you always find you get a bit of movement. There's a great option for that. Now, this is the base one. This is a monopod Manfrotto 560B. Now I'll close it up in a moment so you can see what I'm talking about. And what it has, of course, is these very handy feet on the end. So I'll come a bit closer. Yeah, here we are, a little bit closer. So you've got these ends and do fold down. So you can use it like a normal monopod just by itself, or you flip those out and you've got that to be very stable. It has a ball bearing on the bottom. It has a fluid head built into the base, so the actual whole thing will turn to obviously give you that fluid movement. So when you put it down on the ground, which I'll just do it now, you can get your nice fluid movement turning left and right. Now, the base package does come with a basic head, but what I have actually got hold of, which is the second part of this video, so. And this is a really handy product because you can put it between your legs. So when you're using the camera, and it does go a bit higher than that, that's about as high as it can go, pretty high. So you can get it up and you've got it next to you, so you're not getting in the way of other people when you're using it to take videos at places. It's a lot smaller and easier to get around. So really, I think these devices are essential for anyone who wants to take not just photos, it's really good for photos as well, but also for video, especially for video. And you want something stable to hold down, but still be portable, which is more portable than a tripod. This is perfect for that. Now, the other item I'm talking to you about is a photo head. Now, this is the Manfrotto 804 RC2. Now, I don't know how new or old this is. And what I'm actually doing, I'll show you, is I'm actually taking this head off, this, and I'm actually using this one on here. So that one comes with it, that head, but I'm actually wanting to use this head because it's great. Because I'm not just doing photos, I do a lot of video now. And as such, this is very handy. So I've got this head. Now I'm going to come in a bit closer again. So we've got the head here, and the thing I like about this head is that it's got the adjustments here, and it's got a bit of tension in there, so you kind of got a little bit of tension, which is good. So you've got that adjustment there, easy to do. It's very easy to adjust. You've got that one, it gives you the left and right, of course, and you do this one and you can go and move for different angles. And plus, of course, when you're doing, you've got the tripod to move around as well, which really helps. So I'm going to find this is going to be very handy for mainly the photo taking. Videos, I might still use that head when I'm doing videos, and I use this head when I'm doing the photos. But it's a really good head. I really recommend that you go and check this one out. It's not that expensive here in Australia. It's around $125, $130 if you hunt around properly. But really good head, especially for photos, and of course the tripod. Now I have to give a good shout out to DigiDirect because they got me this tripod really quickly. Their service was really incredible. I'll put a link down to DigiDirect down below where I got the tripod head from. They sent it on the Thursday and it arrived on the Friday. Next day delivery. That's incredible. Now I'm talking about Australia, so if you're in other countries, of course, you have to find probably the best supplier for you. But for Australians, which are most of my subscribers anyway, definitely go and check out DigiDirect, because they were the best service when it came to getting me, and best price for getting me this monopod. And I think anyone who does videos needs one of these monopods. And of course, I was recommended this monopod by, I'll give a shout out as well, to another great guy who's an Australian who does some great videos, who's much more popular than me, a guy called Blunty. I'll put a link down below to his channel. Go and subscribe to his channel. It was him that got me to go and get this very monopod. So, hi, big shout out to Blunty and DigiDirect. Okay, guys, well, I'm Ian. This is Aussie Tech. Thanks for watching. And of course, we'll start again because I've got to turn the bloody phone onto silent.
Of course, I've got Blackmagic on top. No, Blackmagic is. I hate
it when I get tongue twisters. Take three.